हेलो, नमस्कार ऑल ऑफ यू. वेलकम यू ऑल इन माय चैनल नॉलेज सेंटर कंप्यूटर. इफ यू आर ए न्यू यूजर ऑन माय चैनल, प्लीज सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल एंड क्लिक ऑन बेल आइकन टू रिसीव द नोटिफिकेशन फर्स्ट. इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस वन इम्पोर्टेंट कॉन्सेप्ट इन नेटवर्किंग, द डिफरेंस बिटवीन क्लाइंट सर्वर एंड P2P नेटवर्क. As we know, networking architecture is divided two parts, client-server and P2P, that is point-to-point or P2P network. Both type of network have some differences, so we will discuss here one by one. As you can see on the screen, we have included some points to describe the difference between client server and P2P. We also include an images how they are working. So first difference is basic. There is a specific server and specific client in client server architecture. It means in client server architecture there is a specific server, specific clients connected to the server. All the clients computers are clients and there is a separate server also there. But in P2P network, clients and server are not different. Each node act as a client and a server. It means each node itself as a client and as a server behaving. So in this diagram you can see here in client server architecture, this is client, this is client, this means computer 1, computer 2, your nodes or node 1, 2, they are connected by using internet through the server. They are separate. These are the clients, nodes and server is different. But in P2P network, each computer, each client works itself as a client and a server. As you can see here, in client server network, one computer is connected by second computer by using server, but here each computer connected with every computer by their connections. As you can see, this computer is connected this one, this one, this one, this one also, and this one also. Okay. Second difference is that service, the client requests for a service and server respond with the service. Each node can request for a service and can also provide the service. In this client server, this system requests to the server and server is giving to response. In this way, request comes here and response goes to here. But in this system, this computer want to send the data to this computer. It means this is the client and this is the server. This is requesting something to this computer and this computer is giving response here. In this, it is giving request and it is giving response. So next difference, focus sharing the information. Third, connectivity. It means client-server architecture focusing sharing the information as P2P connection depends on the connectivity. Data is stored in centralized server. In client-server, centralized server pe data store hota hai. As you can see, here centralized data store and data on this server and they are requesting each other. And each peer has its own data. Client node have its own data and they are sharing their data. Next difference is server. When server client requests for the services, simultaneously a server can get bottleneck, but here bottleneck is not available. Next is the expenses. The client server are expensive to implement. Definitely it is expensive, but P2P are less expensive to implement. But there is a limitation. Stability. Client server is more stable and scalable, but P2P suffers if the number of peers increase in the system. In this system, for example, in this system there is another computer here, another computers are connected with through this, this, there is no problem with server. But if computers are increasing here, and it will create a problem for other systems. It means number of users will increase, they will create the problems. So according to me, client server network architecture is best to compare to P2P network, but it depends on the requirement or architecture how we are using this. If you like this, please like it and share with your friends. Comments also. If you are facing any problems, I think it is clear for you. So thank you for watching this video.